MrExcel for MrExcel Podcast, episode 2353.
Sort text months in the form of Jan apostrophe 20 and so on. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by Sher. Sher has months that are text like this, Jan 20, October apostrophe 24, and wants to be able to sort those. I guess I had a video that he found and he says it doesn't work in that scenario. So we can see that if we would sort this, just here data A to Z, that April comes first because A is alphabetical. So the whole trick is to create a list of all of the possible months, you know, and you can do up to 254 of these. So like 20 years if you want to, that way you'll never have to worry about it again. Select the list of the months in the correct sequence and then file, options, on the left-hand side, go to Advanced, scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll see a button there called Edit Custom Lists. All right, now, because I pre-selected the range M9 to M128, I can just simply click Import, and I'll have a list of all of those. Click OK. Click OK. And at this point, you don't need that custom list anymore. You can just delete it. And if you want to see how I created that custom list, wait for the outtake after the video, and you can see how to quickly, sort of quickly, create that. All right, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go into the sort dialog box and we're gonna say sort on sold, yes, sort on sell values, but then the order is gonna be based on a custom list and we'll choose the list we just created, this list right here. Click okay, click okay. And it is now arranged, yep, oldest to newest like that. Amazing, amazing trick. Thanks to Sam Rad on the Excel team. He is the one that gave me that tip years ago. Hey, please, down below, like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Trying to get to 100,000 subscribers to get better, higher quality merch. Check out my new book, MrExcel 2020, full of tips like this. Click the I in the top right-hand corner. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from MrExcel.
Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. MrExcel.